Thick smoothie bowls are my favorite, so today we're gonna make one. Coconut milk, frozen banana, peanut butter, and cacao powder. Add this to your blender. I am obsessed with my new Ninja Foodie smoothie bowl maker. It is unlike any blender I've used before. You twist the top, it pushes everything down, and it blends super thick smoothies. See, it doesn't even spill when I turn it over. Extra thick chocolate peanut butter smoothie. I added banana on top, some chocolate granola, chocolate chips, and some more peanut butter. Enjoy.
First, toast your bread, then add avocado to one side and chipotle mayo to the other. Next, add some sun-dried tomatoes, some spinach, some smoked turkey with some melted pepper jack, crispy bacon, close it, cut it, this is it at the end, and enjoy!
Say what's on your mind so I get the message. Just give me a time when you need a blessing. A blessing. I need you right now, yeah, you and your best friend. And a best friend. You talk a good game, but I leave you restless. I'm talking.
If you've ever struggled eating oats, you have to try this. It's so creamy and delicious. In a jar, half cup oats, quarter cup milk of choice, half cup Greek yogurt, any fruit, I went strawberries and kiwi, a dash of honey, add a scoop of protein powder and chia seeds. Mix that all really well till it's combined. Then you want to put it in the fridge for at least 4 hours or overnight. And trust me, this is going to change the way you eat oats. Enjoy.
One, here comes the two, then the three, then the four. Everybody drunk out on the dance floor. Baby girl ass jiggle like she want more. Like she a movie and I ain't even no tour. Maybe cause she heard that I rhyme hardcore. Or maybe cause she heard that I buy out the stores. Bottom of the ninth and the nigga got a score. If not, I gotta move on to the next four. Here comes the three, then the two, then the one. Homeboy tripping, he don't know I got a gun. When it come to popping, we do shit for fun. You have one, nigga, you better run. Now I'm in the back getting hit from a hun. Why she going down, I'm bragging on.
These carrots changed my life. Throw them in the air fryer. She's a little frozen, but that's okay. Salt by those carrots. Oil them up real nice. 450 degrees for 20 minutes and toss them halfway. Sriracha and honey measure with your heart. Your life will forever be changed. You're welcome.
So I saw this thing on TikTok where if you have green grapes and you put lime juice on them, they taste like Sour Patch Kids. And I was like, nah, bro, that's not real. It's real. Oh my God.
Wait. Let me put you onto something. Breakfast, lunch, or a snack. These are my healthy avocado cucumber roll-ups. Let's go. Peel a little bit of your cucumber and then begin to make your nice thin slices. Pat it dry with a paper towel. Onto some parchment paper, line them up and overlap them. I'm mixing a little bit of mayo with sriracha and I'm using my homemade mayo here. Thin layer, some nitrate-free turkey breast and some avocado slices, a little bit of pepper and roll it up tightly. Secure each slice with a toothpick and cut in between. Enjoy and don't forget, follow me for more.
I dream of you softly. I wrote you a letter that will never reach you. In Montreal, the days are much colder there. Now you grow older there without me. On the lookout, baby.
Here's how to make turtle bread. I was really proud of this one. So, you're gonna start by adding instant yeast and sugar to your milk. Then grab flour, sugar, milk powder, matcha powder, salt, an egg, and your yeast mixture and knead that together. Then add softened butter and then let the dough rise for about 90 minutes. So the shell of the turtle is gonna be kind of a chocolate cookie crumble. I'm gonna throw the ingredients on screen so you can see them there. Once the dough has risen, you can start shaping them into their little turtle shapes. And don't forget to add the cookie crumble on top. I use black sesame seeds for the eyes, then sprinkle with sugar and let them rise for another 30 minutes, then bake them. And yeah, turtles.
So I tried to make macarons and they were kind of a flop, but I'm just going to show you anyway. I first started by sifting the almond flour and icing sugar, and then I measured out the egg whites and I whipped them up. When it got a little frothy, I added the cream of tartar and the sugar, and I just kept mixing until I got these stiff, shiny peaks. Then I started the macaronage, which is basically just folding the mixture through until you get this flowy consistency. And then I piped them, slammed them on the table, let them dry, and then I baked them. As you can see, the first batch was a massive fail, but the second came out better, so that's it.
You, yes, you, yeah. You make me happy. You, yes, you, yeah. You make me happy. 'Cause nobody.
I sit by myself, talking to the moon.
Esse tempinho tá ótimo para você fazer essa receita maravilhosa. Alfajor de apenas 3 ingredientes. Você vai precisar de 180 gramas de chocolate, doce de leite e bolacha Maria. Capricha no recheio de doce de leite. Aperta, tira o excesso. E agora você vai esquentar o chocolate 30 segundos no micro-ondas até ficar com essa consistência. Após isso, mexe pra lá, mexe pra cá, até ficar bem coberto a bolachinha. Coloca na geladeira por alguns minutos e seu alfajor está pronto.
Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love.
That you feel the same. I just wanna be the one you love.
made a lemon loaf that was really delicious and also really easy. So yeah, grab softened butter, sugar and lemon zest and beat that together until everything is combined. Then you can crack in.